On today's episode, we're headed to LA for my first ever NBA game, the Los Angeles Lakers versus the Washington Wizards, Kuzma's revenge game.
Hello, sports card collectors. It is the Kuz guy, aka Jordan Sky. This is my YouTube channel. The sports card market is full of sharks, people waiting for you to overspend so you have to liquefy your whole collection at a discount. I am here to help you protect your hard-earned money and assets. Join me in the hobby we all love.
Boom, or I should say, kaboom. I'm taking this with me. I'm about to crack it open with these two tools, show you how to crack a slab. I'm gonna crack this gold kaboom. Take it with me, and fingers crossed I get it signed. Even if it doesn't happen, it's all good. I needed to crack it anyway because I want it in a black SGC slab. I don't know when I'm going to sub it, but if I get it signed, this is the card that I really want signed. I hope. We'll see what happens. Let's do it. So when you're cracking a slab, if it has this plastic on it, it helps you avoid a lot of the mess. You should wear some goggles or something. I have glasses, so I should be fine. You're going to take it at the corner. And just brute strength it a little bit. All right, so we have it cracked. Now what we need to do is be very careful. I have a plastic bag so I don't make more of a mess than I've already made. But you're gonna take this and wedge it in between very carefully so you don't slip and nick the card. Okay, now I have it in right there. And you're just gonna push and pop it open. You guys hear that? Now I have it for the most part open. Just gotta be real careful, don't get any. If I would suggest doing this outside, but I can't. Use some strength. Pop it. So bang, gold kaboom out of its holder. Keep this for memories. And bang, put it back in the mag that my homeboy Tim blessed me with. It's a little bit big, but it's okay. Gold kaboom. Now, let's head to LA.
Call me Poppy. That's tight. That's lit, bro.
Here at my first ever Laker game.
Thank you. have a 4-hour drive home. It's gotta be a long one for sure.
So I'm editing this video a couple days later, and I just want to come on here and say how grateful and how blessed I am to even have made it out to the game. Laker games are kind of expensive, but I'm very grateful to even have the opportunity to be born in California, 3-4 hours away from Los Angeles, to be able to drive there, to have a nice working car that I've worked very hard for and still paying off, and be able to make it down there and just have a good time, because there's so much chaos in the world right now, and just be able to take my mind off of everything for a couple of moments and share it with you all makes me very grateful and very blessed. I want to continue to keep pumping out content like this, so please leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you like stuff like this. I want to continue bringing cards and trying to get players to sign them. I did not get Kuzma's signature, unfortunately, but after a loss, he took off kind of fast, which maybe I'll catch him at a Kings game, a little bit more of an affordable game and a little bit closer to home. So I'll try to get Kings tickets maybe next season, head down there and see if I can maybe get his auto. But for me to ask of something for him, I need to start doing something for him. And I'm going to start posting ads about Drink Barcode and some other businesses that he has, and maybe he'll notice eventually. But if you enjoy this type of content, please leave me a like, comment, subscribe. I would really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day. I hope you and your family are safe and healthy. Take care.
Came out the mud, they thought I was a rock. Dust me off, time shining, Tony Hawk. I'm grinding, need transmission, time grinding, underbite. Been grinding, need new brakes. I'm grinding, hopped in my bed, go brush my teeth, roll up some tree, make me some tea, hop on my bike, my round of V. They say my name, I yell out. Back to the crib, hop in the bath, coconut oil, powder my ass. Time to create, hop in the lab, toast in the wop, go get that bag, go get that bag, go get that bag. It's groceries outside, it's that DoorDash, get up off your ass, go get that bag.